I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Bethesda Games Studios presents Fallout 3.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
How's it going, guys? I'm the OCG, and welcome to yet another Let's Play. This is Fallout 3. I have one mod running, and this is basically just a graphics mod, and it makes the text look a lot better, as you can see. And I may add more, not anything which will change the gameplay, but, you know, just graphical mods to make the Let's Play a lot more nicer paced and stuff like that. You know, leave in the comments some really nice mods, not just graphics ones. You can let me know of some other ones. Maybe I can have some fun and make a video on them. You know, it's all up to you. Just leave in the comments. But anyway, yes, Fallout 3. Game of the Year Edition. Gonna be doing every DLC. Oh, I've been wanting to play this game for a long time. And I've got, like, I do apologize if you can hear me eating crisps. I've got Space Raiders. Like, these are the, like, typical fucking stoner crisps. I just got, like, a pack of 10. So that's good. Alright. I'm gonna be a boy, I reckon.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
You know what? I may just put my real name. I don't want to just put OCG because that's just a bit boring. So, just put my real name. So, you can call me that if you want when you like comment and stuff. You just call me whatever the fuck you want. That is my Twitter name. You should know my real name by now if you follow me on Twitter and Instagram and all that good stuff.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Alright, the big decision. Decision. Oh, I can't even fucking talk today. Alright, next. Actually, let's have a look for one. Asian, Hispanic, yeah, good Caucasian. Not being racist, okay? Don't go calling me racist. Let's go that. That's what I usually pick. Eye colour, got green eyes, so I'm gonna go green. I'm gonna try and make him like look a lot, not a lot like me, but a bit like me. I haven't got a fat forehead, so I'm not gonna do that. Brow, no, I'll just leave that how it is. Eyes, no, keep that. Nose, I got a bit of a fat nose, so. No, not like that, no, I haven't got a tilted nose. Just keep. Fuck it, better keep it like that. Flat and pointed. No, I haven't got a blonde nose. Down and up. No, I'm not like that. This must be it then. No, I can't do my nose. Okay. Basically, I got quite a flat nose. Alright. Mouth. Just keep the mouth. Cheeks. I got quite chubby cheeks. No, I'm not a chubby person. But I got a bit of a flat face. No. No, it's not really much I can change. Tone. No, that pretty much is my skin colour. So I keep that the same. Next. Hairstyle. Alright, this is the one. I got a bit of a messy haircut. So I can go with that. Hair colour. It's a bit of adjusting here. A bit dark. Whoa, that is actually so perfect. Maybe a little darker, maybe. Yeah, by the way, the PC version is the best version of this game. It crashes actually less. Like, the game used to crash so bad on my PS3. I thought it was just my, you know, the disc or maybe my PS3, but when I played Fallout New Vegas on my friend's Xbox, it even crashed there. So, it's just the game. There is a mod where you can, like, stop crashes. Like, well, you just stop the chances of it happening. Like, you slow it down a bit, but... pardon me. But, I didn't bother downloading that mod. Because it didn't really crash when I played this for the first, like, 12 hours of the game. When I was just warming this up, seeing what it was like on the PC. So, I think it'd do fine. This is the game's for Windows version, by the way. This isn't on Steam. I just bought it very cheap from Amazon. Alright. Yeah, this would be my character.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
Oh, more Coca-Cola.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're James? Just... Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay. 1 year later.
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be
no... Don't look straight into the light.
James and his cheery chatter.
Generations.
May your future be bright.
Toys in this place will feel just like home.
Ooh.
Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Alright. Was it Zed in it? I'm playing too much Gmod. Woo! Alright. This is definitely one of my favorite games. One of my most favorite games of all time. It's definitely like one of the best games of the previous gen. Like, my favourite is actually Metal Gear Solid 4 of the previous gen, but this is definitely my second favourite. I actually prefer this to New Vegas, like, mainly because of the map, but that's basically it. Okay. You're special! S is for strength, and that means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. P is for perception, a long funny word. It means what I tasted, smell, saw, and heard. E is for endurance, that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. God, that was a mouthful. C is for charisma, it's why people think I'm great. I make my friends all laugh and smile, and never once to hate. I is for intelligence, it means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. I always love that one. A is for agility, that's how I get around. I move real fast and easy, and I never make a sound. L is for luck, and it's simple, you see. It means that good stuff always happens to me. Alright. So. I usually do this. Like, every time I play this game, I usually say it different. But what I like doing is just chuck them all six like that. Alright, and then just chucking this down a bit. And then going boop. And then boop. And then boop. And then boop. And then boop. I suppose I like charisma. You have to have a lot of charisma. I really love the intelligence factor as well. Strength is so important. Like, trust me, it really is. We are gonna be killing things in this game. But we're not gonna be using like guns just yet. Strength, I mainly want that for so you don't get over encumbered quickly, so you can carry more stuff without weighing it down. So let's go. Alright. Dad, hurry the fuck up. This episode's gonna go on way too long. It's probably gonna be about an hour, maybe 45 minutes. It's definitely gonna take fucking ages to render. I'm just gonna check something in a sec. What is it to quick save, just in case it crashes right now? F5, okay.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amato...
Let's go! Come on, Liam Neeson, boy. Woo!
These experiments
used to always freeze in that part. 9 years later.
Experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive.
Oh, crisp.
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Hey!
He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations, young man.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is,
fucking
do I?
Birthday, Jesus
Down
Christ.
Here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibility.
I love it when I'm 18, then.
So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Ha! Great banter.
Enjoy your party.
Love that guy.
10 once. It's gonna be fun.
All right. Hey, bae.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I...
Happy birthday! We really surprised you,
Fucking
didn't we?
Hell.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Trying to say, son. You didn't fool me. I was just pretending not to know.
You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
Is it Dirty Magazines?
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot. It's 2077. We use the internet for porn.
Enjoy.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously.
That's just banter,
right?
Bro.
Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Fing yourself?
Did he just say fingering yourself? I completely own a hat. Yeah, bro. Yeah, no, I don't want to fucking sit next to him.
Who do you mean, Dorkface here?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, please.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Said I was going to share. cake. Yeah, so I want to talk to him.
Andy, wait.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and
That's
everything?
That's what she said. It's really cool. Did you fix it up for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Cheers, Stan.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
Ooh, cat, nice.
How's it going, pal?
The fuck, mate? I paid for that. Got that from Aldi.
Hey, happy
$2.99
hours.
Oh, no.
I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply
that's
mortified.
That's alright, I suppose. McDonald's, anyone?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
You can fuck off, Shan. That is actually something I would say, actually. Oh, yeah, do your mum do this? That is actually something I would say.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
You mad, bro? Are you mad? Are you fucking mad, Shan?
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
I wouldn't say that. It pissed the guy off, but yeah, I'm going to say it.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the Overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault, and everyone's
mad
in
also.
It.
Get my fucking head kicked in today, it's my birthday. Wait! You saw him? You want some?
I told you not to act.
Oh, you're lucky he's holding me back.
Doing? Leave him alone.
You're joking, but
you're lucky
I'm
he's holding
sure
me back. Oh.
You alright, son?
What do you think we...
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
It's just banter, son. It's just banter.
That's fine, son. I'm glad to see you're not letting Butch bully you. He's going to be a handful in a few years if his mother doesn't take him in hand. Well, no harm done, then. Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
I will do, mate.
You should call
always
her
enjoy
it's
my
be
little
totally
speech.
Killer.
Besides, that
hey,
friend of yours
the
can
get
you
get
life
it?
Is not all.
Who wants to go
game?
Around all day being called a vault-dweller?
I think you're really... What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a
not
jerk.
Me. He sounds a bit of a dickhead like that. I wouldn't say any of those things. Oh, the jerk tried to steal my sweet roll. I'd be like, oh, well, that scabby fuck. Nah. It's kind of my fault. No, I wouldn't say that. He's just got a short temper. He needs to learn how to take some banter. Like, your dad's the overseer. Can't you talk to him about butch? No, I'm not a faggot. He's lucky Gomez stopped the fight before it. Nah. Oh, I'd rather say that.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh, bitch. Well. You can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
Girl, this game is full of banter. No, I love it.
You always have good ideas.
Come on. Yeah. Jonah's going to ring up.
The Mackers. Super cool, right?
Now go on.
Nobody else I'm going to speak to.
Who's the head of the game?
Enjoying
me?
Yourself.
No way.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Well, I really wanted to get Blotto in this party, but...
Everything's fine. I hope
you know, I'm only 10.
Oh, sure,
I'm only 10, mate.
Me and Andy got her all
it's a shame.
Up again last night. Good.
What are you looking at?
Oh, hey, it's Jonas. Happy birthday. Sorry I couldn't be at your party. Listen, would you put your dad on?
What?
How are you enjoying the party,
Mr. Okay, he's
Palmer?
Gonna...
I help with the decorations,
la, 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 la.
I don't think I have...
Oh, yeah, I haven't shown you this feature yet. Items, apparel. Actually, no, I'm gonna wear the baseball cap off Stan gave us.
You did such
Jonas?
Hold F. You do this.
Shut up and let me think a minute.
Thanks.
Hello, Officer
I'll send him
Gomez.
Right down.
I'm glad.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
What about the nano rats?
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yeah, my dad and Amara threw me a great party, didn't they?
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just for
oh,
you.
Oh, shit.
I hope you like it.
Thanks.
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
You got it, mate. You always get like a... In your birthday or your Christmas or something. You always get a shit present, but you pretend you love it. Everyone's done that. Nobody's like, oh, it was crap, man. Nan, why'd you get me this for? I wanted PS4.
Sounds like everybody's having a good time in there.
And come down then. Stop being a little pussy bitch. Working all day. Bloody bad loser. Sorry, I was watching a thing earlier. Only Welshies would find that funny. Yeah, there's a little Easter egg here. I don't know if it's an Easter egg, but there's a little thing here.
I only showed up because Amata's friends with the brat. Give them a few more minutes and then I want that place cleaned up and everybody back to work.
Sure thing, sir.
Such a knobhead, isn't he? Like, what a crap parent. Just because you haven't got any mates. Hey!
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm a kid, I'm 10.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise
himself. Don't ever say it like that again, Jonas. Like, everybody on this channel is just going to take that out of context.
Are you ready for your surprise?
What kind of surprise?
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
So how'd you all go on Amazon or eBay or something, mate? Or play.com? Here, we can't shoot a gun in here.
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Oh, look at this sick gun I got. I'm gonna full 20 blaze it. Dad, Dad, can you get the camera? I'm gonna do it again, watch this now. Oh, I missed, okay. It's quick scope. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot.
It'll be fine. I don't need to do this now, but I just want to show you what it is. I am doing this 100%. Right. Take two of them. How did he miss? He's like right there. Oh, bastard. Oh, I'm good at this game.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Haha. Take it then, bruv. Mate.
Happy birthday, buddy.
See, that's how bad the game glitches out sometimes.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is your part anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter.
6 years. Like total.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. Oh. The beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
If you say so, Dad.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Bye, Dad.
Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
Alright, by the way, we are going to be collecting all bobbleheads in our first run. It's literally just on this table. Medicine. You found a Vault-Tec Limited Edition bottle head. The inscription on the base reads, "The smart man knows a bandage." The smart man knows a bandage only hides his wounds. Your medicine skill has now been permanently increased by 10 points. Brilliant. Very, very useful.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Oh, look, old Butch thinking he's hard because he's at puberty.
Yeah? What do you want?
What's going on here?
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
This isn't something I'd say in real life, but I want the extra points. If you keep messing with her, the overseer's gonna come down here. And your gang.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later.
But I'm still gonna bite the fuck out of him.
Come on, why don't you go swing that somewhere else? Time.
Whatever you say, Butch.
I'll
you're
remember
the boss.
That. Tunnel snakes rule.
You'll get yours eventually.
Fine, let's go.
Can I bite him? Yes.
Well, you made it.
I think he just doesn't
all
care.
All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Sure, I'm ready. I bet I'll ace it.
I'm sure you will, especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
See, I was like that, like with my exams back at school. I was like, oh yeah, I'll probably pass every single exam. I failed every exam, but I still got my BTEC done, like all my coursework and shit, so that's all good. I didn't revise. I'm not dumb.
Go ahead, take a seat so we can start.
I am, like, sitting down. Is Butch sat down? He's pissing me off.
Well, okay. Now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves.
Great banter.
Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Great banter. Alright. But Doctor, wouldn't that cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity?
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area to the best of your abilities.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Pick the boy's pocket to take the stolen property for yourself and leave him to his fate.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Alright, this one. Nobody really knows like what the difference is, so they just click anything. Click the designated hitter. It's useful, trust me.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Offer your most prized possession for the resident's life.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Use a bobula pin to pick lock the door.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Large doses of anti-mutation agent.
Question eight. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Trade the comic book for one of your valuable possessions. Actually, we're gonna sneak into the residence court. Yeah.
Question nine.
Itchy back.
You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and.
Put a firecracker in the toilet.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Alright, many think, you know, loads of people think this is just a joke thing, obviously. Obviously, they're all the Overseer. But if you click a certain one, and I know which one it is, it'll give you 100 stats. On everything. Is that one? I'm fucking joking. It doesn't fucking matter.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate. Or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Yay! Have I got a beard? No, I thought I saw a beard on him. Alright. What did I do?
All finished?
Yep.
Well, well. Pip-Boy program. Oh, nice. Eh? Stanley will finally have someone to talk shop with.
Wow, that's all I wanted to be. Nah, whatever, I just answered randomly.
Ha! Closer to reality than you might think. Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously, and look where I ended up. Just between you and me. The whole thing is a joke. If you don't like the results, I can make your goat come out any way you want. Just let me...
You're like such a legend. Cheers. I know what I want. I want explosives. Repair. And speech. Thanks, bruv.
Yes.
Have a nice day.
Hey.
Alright. There is a few things here, but our file sizes are going to be fucking huge after this recording, so I'm just going to go ahead. So by the way, Butch becomes a hairdresser 3 years later.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Jesus Christ. What's wrong?
You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you!
What do you mean? My dad is gone?
He's left the vault! I don't know how, but he's gone, and my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
I've never seen you so scared.
It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men! They took him and... Oh my god, you have to leave now!
You're not gonna cry, are you? Nah, let's go.
Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute.
I need to... That's so fucking lame. You don't say that to an innocent girl. I need to escape the vault and you're going to help me. I would just be like, oh, fuck this shit. I'd grab a bat, grab a gun, and just get out. And just shoot every fucker trying to stop. That's actually what I would legitimately do. I'm not bullshitting. I'm not saying this to make you think I'm hard. That's what I actually do. If I had to fucking kill someone, I'd be out there. Alright, let's go to the top one.
Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea your dad was leaving? He really didn't tell you?
None of your business, that's blunt. I'll just say top one.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you?
I don't know, probably not.
But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan.
That's another thing. I know I'm ranting on, but you don't say, oh, I'm here for you and shit. No, this is what I've been through. You fucking say, oh, grow the fuck up, man up, you prick. That's what you say. You don't go, oh. Alright, I'm going to shut up now. Let's get the vault home.
Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Sounds like a good plan. Let's go. What's the time?
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. Right. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
Thanks.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck!
Alright, I'm saving again. Alright, I'm gonna grab all that.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for...
And... Grab all this. I'm gonna be playing this game the most effective, like, way, by the way. Taking that straight away. What stuff's in there? Nope, nothing. Alright. Baseball bat. And we're gonna kill everything. Like, which is
there
against
is.
Us.
Hold it right there. Roaches.
I apologize if you can hear my clicking. I'm getting a new mouse, a silent mouse. So, that'd be good. Take all of that shit. Take all your meat. Thank you very much. Nothing in there, okay. Oh!
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
Come on, let's go.
No, I can't go back in there. It's dark, and there's rad roaches.
You bitch, you are, man. Are you saying you're afraid of the dark, Butch?
No, I mean, it's not the dark.
It's the rad roaches. I can't stand them. I tried to get back in to get her. I really did. But I couldn't.
You're a little shit then.
You gotta help me. She's not gonna last much longer in there. Can't you hear her screaming?
Fucking rad roaches. You're big. They're little. Just go back in there and squish them. Be a hero. No!
No!
Didn't work.
No, I'm not going back in there.
You're such
a
little cunt. Oh, fine. Actually, no. I'll take your BB gun.
Wow. Where'd you get that? Okay. Maybe I can do this. All right. I'm going to go back in there and kill those damn roaches.
Yeah, I'm going with you, by the way, mate, because I want to loot some shit. Oh, totally, I didn't work. All right. Shoot it.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead!
Oh, cheers, dude. Alright. Take all of them goodies. All of that goodies. Bit of vodka. More vodka. Jumpsuits. So we're taking everything like we find. Vodka, yeah. Vodka is good money. Cheers, Butch. Alright. Let's wear some crap. Ooh, la 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 la. Yeah, I am saving a lot just in case it crashes. Oh, there's only one in here. I swear there's more, it must be randomized. Oh, move the way, I want to grab the rad roach, mate. Alright. Oh, yeah, nothing to see there.
Whoa!
The size of ass! Just gonna kill it, Gomez, boy. Nice one.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Thanks, Gomez.
It's a real shame it's come to this. But you're a good kid.
Yeah, all right, let's go. I want all that. All of that. All of that. All of that. All of that.
Me and Andy were in a tight spot there, ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches.
He likes the bloody taste of roaches. Ooh, what's this? Nothing. Ooh, toolbox. Scrap metal, you need to grab the scrap metal. Can't stress it enough.
I am holding still, it's your pulsing hands that are shaking.
Alright. I'm gonna try and speed run my way through this now.
Let's go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see?
I don't think you can save him.
Oh!
Fuck off. This isn't something I'd actually do, by the way, just run out. Like, the things I'm gonna say to people is things I would actually say to them, I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and make it one of those kind of let's plays. I think, like, did that guy get shot? Oh, if not, he's already dead anyway. Okay. If I remember correctly, it's like almost impossible to make him live. God, fucking die. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother picking up that meat, wasting too much time. And they don't go up for much anyway.
Your father. He had to
Fuck off.
He had to mess things up for everybody.
Die. There's only one experience, but it all adds up if you think about it. Hello. Take all of that. Floyd boy. How the fuck did Floyd die? Was he trying to protect Jones? Hey, it should be a guard around this corner. You right, Sam?
There's more where that
Fucking hit me right hand. Go on, hit me. Whoa. Jesus Christ. Gonna get my head kicked in. I wanted to see more of that dialogue just to show you, but... Do you know what? Fuck you. Nobody's hitting him, is it?
That was close.
I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass, son. He's just annoying me, so. What the f- Dude, you're gonna kill me. Huh. Yep, don't you dare whack me with that.
I'm hit!
Yes, you. Bitch. Yeah, I got low elf now, thanks to you. Overseer. Get back here, mate. Come on. Where you off? Going in there, you little witch. Not getting away from me. Stay there.
Guard, help!
They're not gonna help you, I already just killed them, dude. Here with cold blood.
He's here, don't let him get away.
I'm such an evil bastard. Alright, can we sleep for a bit? Cannot wait in this location. Okay. Alright, dude.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because
good,
of
good, I'll smash your fucking face in.
Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
My father's no traitor, but you're a murderer and a thug.
Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
And I intend to be the victor. You won't survive the night. Guards, help me!
Ha. Ha.
He's here. Don't let
him get
away. I
can murder you right now, dude. But I'm gonna need you for later.
Guards!
Fuck off. And plus I'm doing like, I'm gonna try and do good karma as much as I can. Well, yeah, something to say. For years, right? For years since I've had the game. I've been tapping E or like, you know, X, whatever it is. I didn't realize until like recently that you could just hold the button. I think that's brilliant. So useful. Jonas. You know what? Just let's keep in notes. I'm not going to take your clothes. Okay. Just going to take your bobby pins. So we're just going to weigh us down in it. Right. Take that. We're not going to take the key. And I will show you why.
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. You'd better get out.
Alright. Now, this is how you like get the most XP. This is how I play the game. I loot as much experience as I can, even if it's just a little tiny bit. Gonna take that. Gonna take Mentance. Mentance is so good. We're not gonna take the password though. Yeah, we're not gonna be using much stim packs, mainly because we're not gonna be trying to engage combat. If we do, it'd be stealthy. So, I know what the password is. It's actually a Amata. But it's a problem fucking hacking it, isn't it? I'm not very good at it. I just rush it, you know. And I don't quite remember how you hack it properly. No, that's not it. Let's do it again. Come on, man, I know what the password is. Alright. Taking a lot longer than I wanted it to. Dude. Come on! Really? Are you really doing this to my life? Fuck. How is Angle not one if he's a martyr? Begins with an A. Oh, finally. Yep, open. God, this episode is going to be so long. How long do we record him now? I checked the time about 20 minutes ago. No, about 10 minutes ago even. Okay, must be in the corner for about a half hour now. It can't be any, like, more or less than that, can it? It must be around, like, 30 minutes. And that must be about fucking... about 30 gigabytes, I'd say. Maybe a little bit over. And I have a low storage. I need to get an external hard drive for myself, man. But I want to go to Redden in the summer, so I've been saving up money. So hard. I'm going with my brother, by the way. And a couple of mates, maybe, if they decide to come. Because, you know, it is hard to get money, and it's hard to get tickets for it. Since they sell out quite quick. By the way, it's Redden Festival, if you don't know. Done it.
You did it!
I couldn't have done it without your help. Now let's go for a quick shag.
You didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
Why don't you come with me?
It's tempting, but my place is here.
Really? Your dad's a prick.
Listen.
All right. Fucking come on, Sam.
What's the matter, no, huh? Don't like. Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
God, these guys are so much easier than I expected. I'm playing on normal difficulty, I don't think I told you that. I remember I used to play on like hard mode and stuff, just because I could get the extra XP. Like, if you play on hard mode, like, well, the harder the difficulty, the better the experience. I used to do this first part on like very hard, so I'd rack up so much experience early. Take away that. We're gonna take all of that, and I will show you how the repairing system works. Now we've got armor. Got armor. No. Okay, we got jumpsuit. Where's the utility jumpsuits? Right there. Do that. You just literally click. Just a little click button. It's all good, isn't it? Helmet. Can't repair any helmets. No. All right. That's fine. Let's go for air. Episodes. Whoa! God, you scared the fucking shit out of me. Is this the bit with the good? No, it's not. Must be at the end. Must be over there. It's got to be over there. Goodbye, Vault 101. Before you leave Vault 101 forever, you may revise your character. Exit Vault 101. Watching, guys. I've been the OCG, and I'll see you in the next video of Fallout 3. You take care.